Hi, this video is the before and after hair transplant restoration surgery result with 1 year post-op with before and after photo by Dr. Deep using the FUE method. FUE is follicular unit of extraction. It is the pulling one hair at a time, leave you minimal scar in the back of the head and allow you to wear your hair shorter. The FUE, when you compare that to a strip method, is less invasive, less painful, no scalp tightness. But the main idea is it leaves you minimal scar and less of it. It is the future. We harvest over 2,000 grafts from this patient and totally recreate the hairline, increase the density of his frontal area and light coverage in the back. And I'm extremely happy with the result. A hair transplant is not just the surgical skill of the surgeon. It requires the artistic and aesthetic detail to ensure very natural result. And I'm very thankful that this client allowed me to show his hair afterward. Because it's really, you know, and to help me not only to advertise, but to educate the audience that, you know, hair transplant, especially the FUE, can be done and it can be very natural. And actually, naturality, it brought back at least 20 years of his youth back. And when you do the hairline right and recreate it in a way where artistically and aesthetically looks natural, it really frames the face, enhances his eyes, his nose, and the overall good feature that God created for him. And this is what he is now. And just to show the honest, pull it out and you cannot tell. See, it's full density. And show the honest what it looked like before. And that's that. Left side, right side, frontal view. And so, this is what he is right now. And top view, right side, left side view, right side view. And we zoom in, you see, from the eyebrow to the hairline, it's around 7.5 to 8.5 centimeter. And the more narrow the face, the more arched back the hairline is. The more round the face, the more flat the hairline is. And we zigzag through because no hairline is straight. And this is what he looks like now. Fantastic. And that's now. And this is what the before looked like. And this is what right now. Thank you.